Contents of the book. Firstly, al-ibadat, acts of worship. Fiqh is started with al-ibadat because they are more noble and virtuous, and they are the pillars of Islam along with jihad. The chapters are the book of tahara, purification, the book of salah, prayer, book of janaiz, funeral, book of az-zakah, obligatory charity, book of siyam, fasting, book of al-hajj, pilgrimage, book of jihad, Islamic war. Keeping the book short, the author did not mention this chapter. Secondary, al-mu'amalat, transactions and dealings. Al-mu'amalat is studied because the mukallif needs it and is arranged according to what the person requires. People require food and drink, and they need to obtain them through buying and selling. Then, when one becomes satisfied, he asks for marriage. Then divorce may take place, which has an iddah, waiting period. He may harm someone due to the vanity and ungratefulness that overcomes some people, which requires restraint. So they mention al-qasas, repetitive punishment, al-hudud, penal punishment, al-qada, judicial authority, and etc. The chapters are the book of al-buyu', buying and selling, the book of nikah, marriage, the book of talaq, divorce, the book of al-at'ima, food, the book of al-hudud, penal punishments, the book of al-qada, judicial authority, lawsuits, proofs, and types of testimony. Book of al-mirath, inheritance, the book of al-sadaq, dowry, the book of al-iddah, waiting period, the book of al-istibra, the book of checking for pregnancy, and the book of al-janayat, the crimes and felonies.